Mount Holly has issued a flash flood warning for Newcastle County in northern Delaware until 7 p.m. At 1:56 p.m., Doppler radar indicated heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 3 inches of rain have already fallen at some locations. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Wilmington, Newark, Middletown, Pennsville, Carneys Point, Ellesmere, Newcastle, Delaware City, Newport, Bear, St. George's, and Glasgow. This includes the following highways: Interstate 95 in Delaware between mile marker 0 and 16. This includes the following streams and drainages: Brandywine, Christina. Motorists should not attempt to drive around barricades or drive cars through flooded areas. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a flash flood warning for northern Kent County and central Delaware, southwestern Newcastle County in northern Delaware, until 7 p.m. At 2:49 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Between 2 and 3 inches of rain have already fallen in APRTS of the area. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 3 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source, radar. Impact, flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Dover, Smyrna, Clayton, Cheswold, Green Spring, Woodland Beach, Delaney Corner, Townsend, Kenton, Leipzig, and Chambersville. Motorists should not attempt to drive around barricades or drive cars through flooded areas. The National Weather Service